Recently, SAP introduced Service Cloud version 2. This would be an improved and enhanced version of Service Cloud version 1. But what does it mean and how does it look like? In this video, I will show you the enhanced functionalities of SAP Service Cloud version 2. Hello, my name is Wim Olieman and I am an SAP CX specialist working for McCoy and Partners. Today I will show you SAP Service Cloud version 2. This version is built on a microservices foundation. This has two major advantages. The first advantage is performance. The performance of version 2 is considerably better than version 1. As we all know, speed is an important factor for a service desk, so this will help in improving the customer experience. The second advantage is that new functionality can be added continuously. SAP will develop new functionality and make this available on a daily basis, so there's no need to wait for the quarterly cycle. So now we know the advantages. Let's now take a look at the solution itself. In this demo, we will interact with the customer by using WhatsApp. So in our demo, we can see the starting page from the customer service agent. In his starting page, he sees all the necessary functionalities. We choose to open the Sinch Interaction Center page on the right-hand side. Here we can see all the incoming interactions with our different customers. We choose to open the WhatsApp message, since this has been waiting for some time and we want to reply to it. We can see that it's a known customer. It's from Lou Daly from the company Alpha Center. You can see the content of the conversation. Now SAP opens right away the information from this particular customer. On the left-hand side we see the details, and in the middle section we can see all the interactions which were done with our customer in the recent history. We can see SMS messages, appointments and WhatsApp messages. The question is about a case which was already created some time ago, and we want to see the details of this particular case. I open the case and I can see that it's already quite in progress. We have 6 different stages defined in this case, and we can see that currently it's in stage number 5. This is about sending the reply with the solution to our customer. I want to see if my customer has already sent out the reply, so I check out the notes tab to see if the customer was already informed. And yes, I can see that my customer has sent out the solution by mail. So I go back to my WhatsApp message and send this to the customer to inform him about this solution. After receiving the confirmation, we can close the case, and this will end this demo. Today we saw the enhanced functionality of SAP Service Cloud version 2. Please feel free to contact me or my McCoy colleagues on my website for a 10-minute call to help you with your specific challenges. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for the next McCoy TV.